as you read the Bible, you want to tell yourself, the Bible isn't about you. It's never about you. It's always to you, but it's not about you. What is it about? The main story is always about God's love for the world and his redemption through Jesus. The Bible isn't about you, but since it's to you, it's not wrong and it's not unwise to see yourself in the story and see what God would say to you.